free, till we're all free, rising in solidarity. I'm not free till I'm all free, rising in solidarity.
Human rights, it affects everybody. We just don't see
realize it.
It is not just minorities who need human rights. Exactly. Absolutely everybody does. You just do not realize how much that protects us in every sphere in our everyday life.
As Minister for Social Justice, it's really in the heart of everything I do is strengthening and advancing human rights.
The world of the late 1940s was a place of great sorrow, but it was a time also of hope and renewal.
I think human rights are for like people. We're all human beings.
It gives a universal framework for everyone to say, you know, this is what's important for every single person in the world. It's something that unites humans.
If I am human, I would care about like other human being. And if people don't, I think that would be strange.
I believe we need to renew the Universal Declaration of Human Rights. I think we need to give people an opportunity to take ownership of it.
I'm not free till we're all free.